Dan.
So here we are on lane 6.
I've started driving with the window down, and I don't know if we do that, so I get smacked in the face with branches. I don't know what else going to need.
Going into your head, dog.
Yeah, going into my head, so. Something will happen.
Sorry mate, can you drop that camera back on please?
So here we are on lane 7. As soon as you get onto the lane, you're immediately into quite a steep side angle. It's also pretty steep.
unsuitable for motor vehicles. Can you take a picture of that?
This could be quite an interesting climb if you were coming from the opposite direction. Another nice little water crossing at the bottom here. good. Okay, on to lane 8. Once again, this isn't a lane that we've driven before. It has got quite a bit of a reputation being a testing lane if you drive it uphill. Today we plan to drive it downhill, have lunch at the bottom, and if anyone's brave enough or foolish enough to drive it uphill, they can. So let's see how we get on. Yeah, this is it.
Yeah.
This is where the lane starts to get interesting. Wet rocks covered in tree sap make this incredibly slippery.
Drop your sensitive lock on, mate.
Just tell Pat if put his centre diff lock on for coming down here. You got it?
Yeah. Yeah, that's because obviously the box cover.
We've all made it safely down. Time for a spot of lunch before heading back up. Rich is the first to attempt it. As I said before, this is incredibly slippery. I fell over twice walking it earlier.
she just won't do it. It's just too slippy. So, I don't think I'm going to bother winching.
It's now my turn to have a go. Unfortunately, I stalled it, right in the most difficult part of the climb. Totally my fault, driver's error. I've now got to try and pull away from a standing start and the most difficult part of the climb. I love this truck, just totally awesome. I came back to meet with the rest of the guys. The lane's pretty straightforward after the rocks. Well, that's almost it for part two. We hope you've enjoyed the video. If you have, please consider leaving a like, a comment, subscribing, sharing, any of that wonderful stuff. It all helps the channel out enormously. There is a part three, so we hope you can join us for that. Don't forget to subscribe and push the notifications bell so that you don't miss it. And as always, thanks for watching.